And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. We are gonna go, well, somewhere. Alright, did I look at all these planets? Yes. How do I think I can just head to the edge to go to? Okay. Oh, I'm here already.
We have used half our fuel.
Ha! Alright, let's go back for fuel. Am I? Where's the ship? Oh. It's so small here, sometimes I can't see it. Now I'm guessing I can't go above 1,000. How many probes do I have? So, yeah, I'm gonna have to keep a little list again of where I've been. I'm just randomly going to this Fathar here. Not even know what's here. Just going here. Pardon me. What is this? Unexplored. Dorgal. The surface of Dorgal is an ethane-soaked mush. The planet hovers near the boiling point of the hydrocarbon and supports a diverse, if simple, and slow-moving carbon-based ecology. The planet's gravity is strong enough to retain an atmosphere of molecular nitrogen and carbon monoxide, but the methane that dominated billions of years ago has long since been lost. It is rich in stuff. Okay, cool. That looks exciting. Is that good?
Probe launched.
Seems pretty good. So finding a lot of platinum here.
Launching probe.
I might want to make some notes of what planets, you know, in case I need platinum, I can come back here to Dorgal.
Launched.
How about one more, since this is so rich in platinum? Look at that.
Probe launched.
Cool. All right, I'm done. Okay, so what is... There's only three planets here. Unexplored here. That's tiny. Korar is a small, lifeless rock blessed with significant deposits of thorium, used in radiation shielding and the manufacture of space frame alloys. A small population of miners eke out an existence on the surface, selling their ore at Lorek and praying that the intermittent raids by the Terminus pirate clans will pass their homestead by. Excuse me. There have been no children born on Korar since the infamous pirate raid of 2047, when every child on the planet was rounded up and taken as a slave. Any couple finding itself pregnant preemptively moves off-world. Wow. Population 2400, but we cannot land here. Especially don't want to land here if we have any children, right? But it was only one raid. Which was what? I'm not even sure what time this... Isn't it the 2200s Mass Effect? I'm sure one of you guys know. Scan results are good. More platinum. Man, this system is rich in platinum. Wait. Hey, we got some palladium here.
Launching probe.
Some iridium.
Probe away.
A little more iridium and then we're done.
Probe away.
Okay.
Detected.
Ooh, Lorek has an anomaly. Lorek is an extremely rare example of a habitable world circling a red dwarf star. Originally an independent Asari colony named Essan, it was annexed by the Batarian hegemony in 1913, causing a minor galactic incident. Despite several attempts, the local Terminus warlords have never been able to take Lorek for themselves. And meanwhile, a year later, in 1914, the events of The Last Express, which I am currently playing, interestingly enough, on the Orient Express, traveling from Paris to Constantinople, now known as Istanbul, especially because we got that song. Interesting, though, that comes up 1913. Lorek is a low-density world composed of rock, light metals, and a water-based crust. It is tidally locked to Fathar with a sunward hot pole and a shadowed cold pole. Water on the sunward side evaporates quickly, traveling over the islands of the habitable Terminator Zone in the form of massive, fast-moving thunderstorms and finally settling as snow on the frozen dark side. There are fears that the buildup of ice cap mass on the far side may cause axial reorientation over the course of several million years, but Batarian officials dismiss the idea as an irresponsible theory disseminated by counter-hegemonist subversives. Colony founded in 1764, population 4,700,000. The capital's Jalnor. I'd love to land on this planet. Now we have an anomaly, which I guess we can only find by scanning.
General distress.
And it's right there.
Auto process interrupted at parse point ACO655321.
Probe launched. Scans have found something.
Found something. Signal scans detect a transmitter matching Cerberus encryption. It is registered to an unknown deep cover operative. Cerberus operative life signs confirmed. Oh, unconfirmed, sorry. Other transmissions that match known eclipse coded communications also detected. Guess we're landing. I don't even know if this is something on our quest log or not. But here we go. We can bring this guy. Info. Let us bring Zaid, why not? And Garrus. Zaid has got 10 points. Disruptor ammo, sure. Three squad points, right? Seven? Three squad points, but he has six left. Oh, because I'm not really... Okay. Even though I'm clicking on this, I only got one. Kind of misleading in that way. Inferno grenades? Oh, he's not loyal, so I can't take that yet. Done there. I'm saving him, obviously. Can't use anything. And she's got zero right now. Keep him with the assault rifle, Garrus. I can't choose that. All right. Yeah, I'm not completely getting one. I'm choosing it, right? I have it. Okay, I get it. I have the shotgun, and then I can choose between this. Oh, the eviscerator. I have been told by someone that the eviscerator is really good. Okay, let's accept that. I'm actually starting to catch on. I'm used to PC guys, and this is like console architecture here, or display, or whatever you call it. And Canada's fine. Grenade launcher. Singularity. Ooh. Black hole gun. Black hole gun. I like that. I want to try that out. Hell yeah. So does that mean I have it? Singularity projector. Cool. Now I just have to remember to use this stuff. Someone sent out a distress call. I set up a barricade so we can't go anywhere but up here. Hold on. I'm using that now. Okay, I just want to make sure.
All clear here.
Wait, that's not what I want to do. I can only hold three at a time.
On my way.
Affirmative.
I'm hitting the wrong stuff here. They're following. That's what I want. Okay, good. Pretty. What's down there that's causing such a sudden splash, right? Cover stolen data. Keep trying to hit J for journal. Recover the stolen data. Enter the Eclipse base on Lorek. Rescue the Cerberus Operative. Okay.
Overclock.
Right, shooting through this!
Moving to cover!
Eclipse!
Careful!
What's
this? Should punch through their armor.
Rail pad? I didn't mean to do that. I don't know what rail pad means. Reload? Is that what it said?
Slow him down.
They use this as cover, yes. Oh, reload. Why did I think it said rail pan? What the hell, guys? I'm sorry.
You're weakening their integrity.
I forget which one I have for reload.
I'll tear you apart.
Hold on a second. I keep forgetting what I have, because I'm so used to the first game, I keep forgetting what I have mapped to what. Reload. Oh, spacebar. It's not reloading. Hold on a second, guys. I am gonna change this because I'm not using actually the keyboard most of the time. You guys probably don't understand what I'm doing. Reload, it can make this. It is spacebar, so why am I not reloading this thing? I'm not doing anything. Wow, this really sucks. And you saw me map it just there, and the key's not working. Map it to something else? And then try to remember what I mapped it to. I'm in trouble understanding, guys. Spacebar, unless this key is just not working for some reason. Now I unbound something else. Unless she just doesn't have anything to look. Oh, she's on zero!
Alright.
I need to bring up my. Okay. Sorry, guys, for the total derp moment. Now they're all dead. Thanks, guys. I just didn't know what the hell was going on. Holding cell access. Yes, I like this game. Begin! Wait, this. That thing. Got credits. Derping my way through, guys. Interrogator. Corporal Giro. Giro. Subject Cerberus Agent Tyrone Rawlings. Eclipse targeted Agent Rawlings some time ago. We know Rawlings is connected to the encrypted data we acquired. The data could conclusively prove Cerberus' involvement in Rachna experiments. We believe Rawlings possesses a cipher that can be used to decrypt the data. Without his cipher, the data could take years for Eclipse to decode. Agent Rawlings proved difficult to capture. Having insinuated himself on a ship bound for the Attican Traverse, he had won over the loyalty of the ship's crew, who believed him to be a human dignitary on a mission of discovery. Our own agents managed to disable the ship and hobble its defenses long enough to extract Agent Rawlings. We lost a lot of men to obtain this asset. This data had better be worth the expense. The interrogation has failed. Despite some of our most advanced interrogation techniques, Agent Rawlings managed to evade our questions. When we applied more invasive methods, he proved resistant to those as well. Eventually, Agent Rawlings' resistance caused tempers to flare. We consider it unfortunate that Agent Rawlings did not live to pass on the cipher. Damn. Killed him. We have men working to decipher the encryption now. As long as we control this data, its mere existence remains a powerful tool against Cerberus. So I love how they said, without saying that, yeah, they killed him. Caused tempers to flare.
You're all mine!
Hold up. Oh no! And now I'm gonna put this back to what it was. But I swear, even when I had, I don't know, maybe it's the way that shotgun works or something. Even when I had stuff to replace, I didn't see it being reloaded. Make that. That again.
Make it cover. Get your shields back up. Watch for the drone. Let's try to fire.
Fire in the hole.
Firing an impact shot.
Let's try to fire. Can't target them.
Hold up. That's what I want to hit. You guys have been telling me to go for incendiary, so let me do that.
We've got casualties!
Oh! What did I do? Okay, I really need to go over my keys and what everything does again. Because I'm just getting ridiculous over here. I don't know what the hell I just did. I guess I threw a grenade or something. Security console. Is that... those are the logs I already looked at. Okay. Any clips? Clips. Refined platinum. Cool. Got more platinum. On top of the platinum we mined. Excuse me, guys. Excuse me. Saving. Oh, I got a bypass gun. Is that... That... So we got here, why? Access granted. Oh, there's our dead operative. And his blood. Great.
This computer contains the encrypted intelligence extracted from the captured Cerberus agent. The information could adversely affect Cerberus if it were ever circulated publicly.
That could be too happy with me if I just upload it to the Alliance. I don't think that's gonna help me. How about recover it for myself? So I can find out what the hell is going on. They really experimenting on Rachni?
Data received.
I'd like to see those. It's a pretty quick mission. Cerberus operative Tyrone Rawlings was found dead. Encrypted data transmitted to Normandy for decryption storage. Cool. So I gained a little bit of experience. Some credits. That's the platinum I found. And... Nice little mission. Done in one. Except I screwed up more than one occasion. It's just been a while since I've been in a fight. Believe it or not. And I don't mean just in the game, I mean in real time. I took like a week off from this game because I...
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Thank you, Kelly. I got so far ahead with gameplay, I decided to take a week off, and then we had a couple episodes with no fighting at all. On top of that. An elusive man? From Edie. I have logged and begun decryption of the data you recovered from the Eclipse base on Lorek. Preliminary searches show that the information pertains to illicit operations when Cerberus was involved over the past 5 years. Should this information be released, it could severely hinder Cerberus' ability to operate openly in the galaxy. It will take me a year or more to completely decrypt this information. A year? And then, who's alive? That was from Mom! So I have to find out my child is alive third hand from the Alliance brass? Where the hell have you been? I figure whatever you're doing is classified, likely part of your Spectre operations. Just stay safe out there and keep doing your mom proud. And sneak something through a secure channel next time. Love your mother, Captain Hannah. Oh, I want to meet with my mom! Red. Archived. Oh, archived equals red. Got it. Alright, I guess there's nothing else to be found out about this. Short episode. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time when we go to another system and do something else. And we have another system or two to explore here in the Omega Cluster, so we'll be doing that before we move on. Thanks so much for watching, and see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.